And it is amazing how the declaration, while it is more or less an advertisement, a propaganda document, a not legal document, has come to symbolize certain rights that we have, even though it doesn't legally provide any rights.
United States. Some of them are old.